And I proposed at Disneyland. At Disneyland. Yeah, it was real cute.
So you were a beast.
So I'm a beast? Is that what you said? I've never felt like a beast until a black woman called me a beast.
Your wife was beauty.
Your wife was beauty.
So you're the beast.
Oh, my wife was beauty, so I'm the beast. Yo, you guys doing Disney references? This show is so unpredictable. We're in California, Los Angeles. Yeah. I know a lot of people. What'd you say? What the fuck do you say, church? Haven't said shit the whole day. And then you apologize to me like that for my city. Disrespectful. Just read your Bible. I'm gonna tell you a true story. This is 100% true story. I like I said, I perform at a lot of colleges, especially around the country. And I've done over 100 colleges, and this only happened once. I got arrested at a college during the Q&A for answering the wrong question, apparently. I was performing at Houston Baptist University, which you're familiar with. And before I do a college show, I always go up to the administration and whoever's in charge, and I ask, is there anything I can't say so that I don't cross over any boundaries or offend anybody? And I was like, is there anything I can't talk about? And the lady went, just don't cuss. And then I said, can I talk about sex? And she said, you bet. And I went, okay. And then I did the Q&A, and the first question in the Q&A was, a kid in front said, how do you have sex with Tourette's? And then she stood up in the back of the room and yelled, no. And then I said, yes. And then she said, you're not gonna answer that question. And I said, you said that I could, so I'm absolutely gonna answer that question. And then she turned off the lights. And then I said, bitch, I still have a microphone. And sex with Tourette's is way different in the dark, so you're gonna wanna flip those back up. When I'm having sex, I'm all over the place, okay? I'm hitting the lamp, the futon, she's in the kitchen, I don't give a shit. When I climax, that's the cure. I don't twitch for 30 seconds, it's amazing. I call my family, we talk about it. When you guys have sex, you gentlemen are very focused. You're in the zone. I don't know why I think all of you do it like T-Rex, but I have no idea what these arms are doing right now. When you guys have sex, you're focused. Everybody in this room will notice this for the rest of time. It's one of those beautiful, amazing, hilarious things that just happens in life. When you gentlemen are having sex, you focus. When all of you guys climax, did somebody just fart? What was it? Wait, stop the fucking show. What the fuck was that? Did a cat just die? What was that noise that came out of your mouth during the most quiet part of the show? It was the most quiet. They were into the joke. They were praying. And then you stepped on a duck. What the fuck? Was that a fart? Did you just do Ralph's joke during my set? What was that noise? You say? You legit just cured my Tourette's. I'm so. I've never not twitched for this long. And I don't think I will until I get the answer. I asked, did you fart? And then you went. And then he went. Just a bunch of Sims characters. Walking around Vegas speaking in gibberish. Jesus Christ, farting on people during shows? I get zero respect. Just no respect. You would never do this at David Copperfield show. Nobody farts at that show. They respect him as a performer. All right, I can't finish the joke now. Too much time has passed. I'm sorry. You'll just have to buy the DVD. It's pretty good. All right.